say that this was like my first year of musical, and you guys all like really made me feel a part of it. And, I don't know. I thought I would kind of sit out a bit. I'm gonna cry, even though I don't know why.
It's part of theater.
So like, yeah, I want to say thank you all for making me feel as included as I did, and I kind of wish I did this earlier now. And it's a lot harder than football, so I love you all, and thank you for this experience.
What has been your favorite part of this week so far?
Probably just running the show for the first time with all the sets and stuff and all the costumes actually in the theater, because that's when you really like see it come together.
Someone says they're so, some things I cannot change, but still I try, I'll never know.
What has been your favorite part so far of this week?
I would have to say praying to the cannoli ghost for each show has really touched my soul.
Teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants. From way up there, you and I, you and
that are graduating, that some of us have our final show today, Alana included. It's a really big thing for us, for you guys to be able to share this moment with us, and it means a lot to not only me, even though I have another show, but to every other grade 12 that is graduating.
May the cannoli spirit grant us a good show.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the cannoli spirit, amen!
Closing night, I'm already crying 5 times.
You're gonna do great.
Thank you.
Do you need a hug or are you good?
I'm good. I'm gonna put this on, I'll get a hug, and then I'm gonna go backstage.
I think she just needs some lipstick.
I just need some lipstick. I put on some darker colors today because Mary's getting more adventurous. She's gone on a journey. She's gone on a journey.
You pranked!
You've been overcharged.